In this video, I'm going to show you the fastest way to get an MQL5 automation system up and running. I need to do it anyhow because I need this video tutorial for my Forex Trading Framework. So I thought I could record the session also for YouTube. If you don't have traded with MQL5 before, you need to set up everything. And in this video, we are going to do it as fast as possible. I have bought this little stick PC. It uses the outdated Windows 8.1, so it was very cheap. It comes with an USB port, an SD card slot and HDMI, an Intel Atom quad-core CPU, 2 GB of RAM and a 32 GB SSD. Are more than enough to run an MQL5 automated trading system. Now we need to go to MetaTrader5.com and download MetaTrader5 for free. When you click on this button, you will also get a free demo account. And after a few seconds, you can open the setup exe file, verify the installation permission, read the license agreement, continue. Now a few files are downloaded, and as soon as that is finished, read and agree to the license, click on continue, and when you're done, click on finish, and after a few seconds, MetaTrader 5 should start. Please notice that it's already connected to a demo account here. Now click on Tools, Options, disable the news on the server tab, reduce the bars on the chart to 5000. On the Charts tab, click on the tab Trade, change the volume to default 0.10 lot, click on Expert Advisors, allow automated trading, remove the two marks here, click on Events and disable the sound events, and leave the tabs for notifications, email, FTP, community and signals as they are. Now click on OK. Open your web browser. Go to ForexTradingFramework.com. Click on Menu Downloads. You can download the framework for just $1. Open the zip file. Copy the whole content. Go to MetaTrader and click on File. Open Data folder. Click on the MQL5 folder. Select Experts, Advisors, create a new folder. I will call this one Forex Trading Framework. Insert the files here. Click into the Copy into Library folder. Copy the library. Move up a few directories. Select the Libraries folder now and paste the file here. Please restart MetaTrader. Click on View, Strategy Tester. Select Advisors, Forex Trading Framework, and the Forex Trading Framework EX5 file. We want to trade the EURUSD on the 1 minute chart. We will use the last year, a deposit of 100,000 euros. I use 1-500 for the leverage, and we will use the 1 minute OHLC, that's open, high, low, and close prices. And start the test. And now you should see something like this when you click on the graph tab. We just made a total net profit of 185 euros and 99 cents with 9 automated trades. Let's go to settings, select another currency pair, mark the visualization mode, and start another test. You will see a download for the history data here. And once the download is finished, you should see your MetaTrader doing automated trades. And now you know how to set up MetaTrader 5 and MQL5 for automated trading and do your first year of auto trading within 4 minutes and 40 seconds.